Here comes KO!
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Well, if it's deceitful, if it's underhanded, it is in the playbook of Kevin Owens.
If it's deceitful, if it's underhanded, it's effective. This isn't about morality. Morals don't win titles. Kevin Owens wins titles.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful. Byron, the phenomenal AJ Styles is in the house.
I'm ready.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
Remember, no rules in this one, guys.
Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Hooked up and slap suplex.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
AJ Styles, rolling knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
He's got him where he wants it, buddy. Power bomb.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
AJ Styles is starting to turn it up now. Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, and scoop slam!
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Ugh. Head crank.
When it comes to facing AJ Styles, you don't want none.
Just like your commentary, Saxton.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
AJ Styles on offense.
Incredible.
So much innovation.
Boom.
Right between the eyes.
Suplex.
Ah, now it's Owens making him pay.
Impactful slam.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You've got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
AJ Styles is absorbing some offense here.
AJ's in trouble. The lack of rules has exposed him to some real punishment.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Now, trampling the opposition.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Oof! That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Owens on the attack.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Hooked up.
Ouchin breaker.
How can Kevin Owens stay out of serious trouble right now and gain ground fast to stay in this?
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Back in from the floor. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Lost in the corner right now. Boom! What a right!
Gosh.
They've got Kevin Owens' offense.
Styles moved out of the way there.
Now it's Owens making him pay.
Ooh, what impact.
Always entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics.
Here's the pump handle.
Oh, right across the knee.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Owens with his trademark ruthlessness.
It might only be academic at this point for Kevin Owens, who is teeing away at will.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
A striking blow.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Ducks under. AJ's looking for it. Styles clash.
Cover. Is that enough?
Never say die attitude out of him.
How'd he do that?
AJ Styles. Red of steam.
Exploder.
We got a cover.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
The ladder is up. We've got a climber. Up and away. And the action continues atop the ladder. We're in a disaster right now.
Up and
more punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
Uh-oh. Stunned Owens, stunned.
Can it be capitalized on?
This is exactly what Kevin Owens was waiting for.
Take another look, Corey. He could finish the fight.
Afterwards.
Ugh. Kevin Owens feeling good about things, but this is not over yet.
Uh-oh. Owens hits the stunner.
AJ's in big trouble now. Back to the well with even more reward.
Wow, let's see that again.
Done.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him. Surprisingly quick.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Up across the shoulders.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the range has shifted.
What a scary drop.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Here's the setup.
Styles breakbind in the leg. Rolls through. Calf crusher.
Oh, it's KO. KO. Is he going to submit here?
Owens has a tap. He has a tap.
AJ Styles gets the win.
Take another look back at what makes AJ Styles so hard to follow.
He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel because he was on fire in this one.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside.
Here
action from the opening
winner,
bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
AJ Styles!
Big win here, guys.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.